Satnam, my name is Anna, and today we are practicing meditation for human quality. Join your palms together in front of your chest. Inhale deep. Exhale. Inhale deep. Exhale. And inhale to begin. Om. Inhale deep and exhale, relax your hands. Inhale deep and exhale, relax your hands.
Sit in an easy cross legs pose, keeping the spine straight with both hands from Ravi Mudra. Touch the tip of the ring finger with the tip of the thumb. Extend both arms parallel to the ground with the palms facing down. Spread the fingers wide. Put the sides of the tips of the index fingers together. Raise the arms slightly to the index fingernails are at the level of the eyes. Keep the eyes relaxed and open. Look over the index fingers to the horizon. Just hold this position completely still. We often fail in life and in our capacity for devotion because we are not trained to use our human qualities. These qualities of endurance, creativity, and compassion are regulated by the third, fourth, and fifth chakras. The first and the second chakra are below human. The sixth, seventh, and eight chakras are beyond human. So it is only the area of the heart that we can fulfill our nature. This meditation opens the power of the fourth chakra. It balances and repairs the sympathetic nervous system. It helps the physical heart. It gives resistance to tension in high-pressure environments. The greatest result is that it connects you with the inner sense of being human. Thank you.
Thank you.
Inhale deep. Stretch your arms forward. Exhale. Inhale again. Stretch your arms. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Stretch. Exhale, relax your arms and shake. Relax your hands on your knees, observe your sensations. Observe your sensations. Accept your current state. And be grateful to yourself for all efforts that you have done, for everything that you could process and release, for awareness and wisdom that you brought for yourself, and for energy that you have activated. And send gratitude to the Creator and creation for support in your practicing and for all wisdom and all energies that were provided for you. With this gratitude, join your palms together in front of your chest. Inhale deep. Exhale. And inhale, Satnam. Satnam, thank you for your practicing, thank you for your efforts, and thank you for sharing your energy with this world.